scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we are stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods, the hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
We're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir, I...
Enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well.
A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
You heard what Boudica said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're gonna do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, anything, bring us to the Roman.
Little Roman, all by himself.
Gods, what fate is this? Death by traps or strangulation? This must be what's left of the 4th Legion.
Booker's got us out here hunting ghosts.
You got forest duty because you're a scop.
Yeah. We got one!
A centurion! This'll be one of our scalp. Come on, Roman! A legion might try for the aqueduct. I'd like to see him get past those extra archers, Boudicca.
Hello, Roman. You all alone, are you?
Where's your legion hiding?
This way. The Legion's approach. Position your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves to fire on my command.
Yes, ma'am.
Should be a way up here.
Get back to finishing off his leader down there.
Attack! push this off.
Ah!
this way! Form up!
Attack on my command. I must move quickly. The line can't hold for long.
Surrender!
Or I'll end your bloodline.
No! Enough!
Fight for the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Friends of Rome, may I present to you Basilius, son of the Emperor.
Commander Vitalian, congratulations on your safe arrival. Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun. I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... Praetorian Guard will take over now. Guards. Seize the Briton scum.
Your Highness, I must
In
protest...
case you're unaware, my brother Commodus is still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done with him.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering. I have nothing more to say.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl? She is beautiful. Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Whichever comes first.
No!
Hold her!
How dare you!
How dare you? I am son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I choose.
Please! No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything!
Chieftain Commodus was traded to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the Wall. Please, release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall. Where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land, and of those who venture there, few return.